Hey, Hill.
Hill here.
Gaming.
There in the distance, it's our destination. And hopefully the location of the Elder Scroll. Oh, wouldn't you know, there's no gentle way of getting down. Easy, Frost, easy. A dragon, really? All right, Frost. Get out of here. Getting out of here. Got it. All right, for being fearless. Now let me absorb this soul. Alright, you find somewhere safe. I'm gonna continue the rest of the way on my own. Alftan, yes, that's the name of the place. So I had another transformation on the way here. That's why I'm wearing these white run guard uniform. I had to kill one. And yes, I had to. He was shooting arrows at me. All right. Wait, I should probably pray before I go inside. I wonder if this will count as not being in some civilized place. Yes, it's working. Hear me, Hircine. Guide me into finding the Elder Scroll. Last thing I need is to be reminded that I haven't prayed in a while and I'm inside this dungeon and can't. An awful lot of blood here.
Where is it? I know you were trying to keep it for yourself, Cesar. You always try to. For yourself. No, there's got to be more skooma. Shut up! Shut up! Don't lie to me, Cesar. You hid it.
I hear voices, but I don't see anything. hunter's sense isn't seeing anything either. It would detect machinery. All right, it seems empty here. I'll take this. This. I think I've got enough carrying capacity for now. Research notes. Who would have left this? Hello. No, the hunter's vision doesn't work on machines. But wait, I am sensing something up ahead.
What? Who is this, brother? Another of the smooth skins looking for food? This one wasn't trapped with us. No! You must be the one who took my skooma.
How do you even know I was here? I'm sorry I had to break your neck. But it was you or me. I could use this helmet. Go. Another journal. One more shockwave, and I should unlock a hidden ability. Oh, another excavation site. Thank you. that it? Let's see if they have any soul gems. Oh, garnet. This. All right, Spider, I'll be with you in just a moment. Didn't trigger. Ready or not. I tell you, Malakath, you've made me too powerful. Well, if I needed to build my autocannon, this probably would have been the best place to come. I've got parts everywhere. So, now what happens? 150 shockwaves. Oh, what? I feel so much more powerful. I can't believe this. Malakath Hircine, thank you. It sword of wasting. Eyeless creatures. You must be talking about the Falmer. So shockwave still works. Come on. What am I missing? There's a lever. Wait. Yes, right here. Blends in so much with the other machinery. I keep forgetting that part of the spell that gives me more strength also silences my footsteps so they don't hear me coming. Shockwave seems to be sort of selective sometimes. I don't know. An expert lock, let's see. Can I do this? There. Not bad. And, oh, a key too. Lock picking. This should be interesting. What's this? Storm Forge. Right, take it. Resist fire. Healing. Alright, that helmet doesn't do anything. What's in here? Oh, master. I was hoping that that key I picked up might actually open this. Oh, I did it. A bow of indignities. My carry weight is being consumed rapidly. I think I know that enchantment, so I'll just leave that there. That's quite a fall that person took. And something's here. It's one of my kin. Stop playing around, they're hurting me. Oh, look at this. There's one down. Well, I'm lucky I probably would have died in my weakened health state. Uh-oh. Alright, it's time for me to test out Hircine's gift. There. A sword rather than a dagger. He did upgrade me. Let me take a shield as well. Hircine is so clever to get around the witch's curse. I'm carrying a weapon, but it really isn't a weapon. It's something that was conjured out of thin air. Whoa. My berserker rage. Triggered. Strengthening me. Gonna need some practice, it's been a while. Still haven't done anything to help with my restoration. Takes care of them. Thought I sensed something down here. So, the Falmer. Oh, it's not. It's daytime outside. Okay, got it. Should I say Geronimo? So many different ways to go here. All right, this is a dead end. I think I need to go back. All right. Oh, I came down those stairs. This takes me where? Back to Skyrim? No. The glacial ruins. Do I need to go there, or do I need to go through here? I'm gonna keep going down. More trouble. And a spider. Which one? Take you and you. Looks like I've got everything. All right, Alftan Cathedral. Don't even try it. Someone on this side, too. I don't know about these chorus eggs. I'm not sure if I learned their enchantment. I'll take some samples back. Or I should say their alchemical properties. I'm sure Arcadia will be pleased. Hidden way back here. This should contain a king's ransom. Well, interesting. I'll take them. Alright, so I need to figure out a way to get through this gate. I hadn't found those sapphires from Odessi yet. Mace of irritation. A distracting noise. All right. And this must be the lever. Are there any chests in here? Really thought I was going to be at a disadvantage when I was cursed and not able to carry a weapon of any kind. But I've been granted other abilities that far outweigh carrying a sword.
Just get out of here. Hasn't there been enough death?
Of course.
What's going
you want
on
me
here?
To leave. Just waiting for me to turn my back. So you can have all. Glory for yourself.
Now, who tossed that fireball? What about you?
Yeah.
do your worst.
That was my worst. You triggered the berserker rage in me. All right, what are they carrying? I don't think I know this enchantment, and I'm getting dangerously close to my level here. A forgery of Umbra. I suppose. Where does this take me? Back to Skyrim. Alright, I think I may have to go back to Skyrim and unload this equipment. Look at this electric Dwemer cube. Uh-oh. Okay. Iron War Axe reduces targets with 5% or less health to 1 point. Yes. I'll have to come back and continue. Let me get to Skyrim and sell off some of this stuff.